Today we begin an eight-part sermon series on Lutheranism, and today the focus is on law and gospel. Our text for today is from the third chapter of John, verses 14 through 21. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. And that text is so full of both law and gospel.